What are we saying?
Ugh, feminists are now amongst the most obnoxious bigots.
You're joking, right?
Almost anybody can get help for anything from psychotherapists in this country. Except, apparently, gays who do not want to be gay.
Sorry, what was...
Environmentalism increasingly resembles a religious creed.
It's not just about being black or a funny tinge.
Women don't have the ambition to get to the top. Something gets in the way. It's called a baby.
Islam is like alcoholism. The first step to recovery is admit you have a problem.
A good wife doesn't disagree with her master in public.